apologize because I did leave off our portion of the program. Our wonderful accompanist, Miss Carrie Davis.